Hi, my name is Chris, and I'm here to help you stay connected.
In this video, I'm going to quickly show you my amateur radio emergency deployment kit. It's a bit of a mess of wires right now, but it does work pretty well. Over here, I have a dual band radio, and it's connected into the Rig Runner 4004U, which has a number of Anderson power poles and two USB adapters that allow me to charge things like my phone, an iPad, anything else that takes a micro USB slot. I also have a small USB LED light which I can plug into to do any night operation. In the big black box, I have a couple of sealed lead acid batteries which I use to power the system. There's also a small AC to DC converter, a PowerGate PG40S, which connects the AC power supply and the battery backup. In the event the AC power were to fail, it would automatically switch over to the battery backup. Over here, I have a 2-meter linear amplifier, so when I'm running on 2 meters, I can pump upwards of 50 watts out of the small handheld radio. The thing that I find most important about an emergency kit is being able to charge it when you're on the go. Thus, I have it set up for solar panels to charge the large battery. This specific solar panel pumps out about 30 watts in fully bright sunlight, and it's able to charge this battery fairly quickly. While it's still a work in progress, I'm pretty happy with it. It doubles as both my home station as well as an emergency deployment kit if needed. I hope you enjoyed this video checking out my Amateur Radio Go kit. If you want to see more videos like this, don't forget to subscribe and check out my channel. If you have anything you want me to take a look at, enter it in the comment section below. And if you have a Go kit, I would love to see it. So send me comments on what you have, and maybe we'll feature it in another future video. Thanks for watching. Let's connect.